Thank you so much. I'm glad to be back in Colorado. Australiana there for you. I said, let it rain, let it pour, let it rain a whole lot more, cause I got them deep river blues. I said, let the rain drive right on, let the waves sweep along, I got them deep river blues. And my old gal's a good old pal, she looks like a waterfowl. If I get them deep river blues, and there ain't no one to cry for me, and the fish will go out on a spree when I get them deep river blues. Cause I got them deep river blues. Going back to Muscle Shoals, cause times are getting better, there I'm told. I got them deep river blues. Thank you. some shows. Cause times are getting better there, I'm told. Cause I got them deep river blues. Well, now I'm gonna say goodbye. And if I sink, just let me die. I got them deep river blues. I got them deep river blues. Running repair. We just came in from Australia, so. Okay. I want to play a brand new song for you. Thank you. Thank you so much. All right. Thank you so much. Well, my guitar is slowly getting acclimatized. Yeah. It was a little colder in Australia because it's winter out there now. It's just coming into winter. So it was a little colder. It's great to be back where it's warm. Yeah, thank you. Thank you. What was I going to play? I was going to play something for you. Oh, yes, that's right. Yeah. Here we go. If you come to my house and you walk through the front door, the first thing you see is a sign, and it says, "It's never too late to live happily ever after." And I thought, this is a song I wrote for my baby daughter, Rachel. Never too late. Thank you. mother was a tailor. She sewed my new blue jeans. Daddy was a gambling man. Way deep down in New Orleans. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you. Play it again. I'm going to check my tuning on this again because it's not perfect and it must be. We can't settle for less. There we go. I'm an ambassador for a wonderful organization here in America called Guitars for Vets. And yeah, it's a great organization. There are more than 2,000 volunteer guitar teachers giving men and women, returning soldiers, men and women, a guitar and a lesson every week. And it's a great thing. Music is a great healer. So. This is called Blood Brother. Send this out to all my brothers and sisters out there. Thank you. very much. Have we got any Rolling Stones fans here tonight? Well, good, here's some Beatles tunes for you.
Thank you.
All right, get warmed up now. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
I hurt myself today to see if I still feel focused on the pain. The only thing that's real, the needle tears a hole. The old familiar sting tried to kill it all the way, but I remember everything. What have I become? My sweetest friends, everyone I know goes away in the end. And you could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. I wear this crown of thorns upon my liar's chair, full of broken thoughts that I cannot repair. Beneath the stains of time, the feelings disappear. You are someone else, and I'm still right here. What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know goes away in the end. You could have it all, my empire of dirt. I will let you down, I will make you hurt. Thank you so much. Well, some of you are aware that my brother passed away last week, and I feel like half of me is missing because I spent my whole life playing music with my brother. I learned so much from him, and I wrote him a song the day after he passed away. I was in England, I was playing in London, and I got home to my little flat there pretty late, and there was a lot of messages for me to call my my little brother, and he was there with him and tried to save him, but it couldn't be done. So I got my guitar out and I wrote him a song, and I'd like to play it for you. Send it out to him. He's out there somewhere. And my brother and I used to love watching Crocodile Dundee. And Phil was a real life Crocodile Dundee. He was a snake man and a lizard man. And my little brother told me that the day before he passed away, he couldn't find him in the house, and he went looking outside. And my brother was outside in his underwear, in Ugg boots, with a jacket on, with a pocket full of wet pasta, feeding a kangaroo. That's Phil. So this is a song I wrote, and I kind of borrowed the idea from Crocodile Dundee, because we both loved that music, and so it's slightly quirky. I hope you like it. Here it is, it's for Phil, it's called Sail On. Come a waltzing Matilda with me. Thank you.
Yeah.
Mountain. I was very lucky we had oxygen on the side of the stage. That's all I got to say about that. I think this is the first time I've played outdoors in Denver. And what a great time of year to be playing music. Outdoors, so beautiful. But of course, when I get back to the hotel, I'll have to run the shower really hot and get the room all steamy and then put all my guitars in there tonight. Otherwise, I'll all be cracked by morning, you know. One year, I remember on stage up at Copper Mountain, I got about three songs into my set. And I heard this almighty creaking sound as the face on my guitar split open while I was playing it. It's true.
Yeah, and if you go to the Musicians Hall of Fame in Nashville, you'll see that guitar behind the glass there, and you'll see the big long crack that we tried to fix. And that guitar has more wounds than me. But not as many scars, and I earned them. All right, I'm going to play a fiddle tune for you before I get any older.
Folks who put the show on for us and for inviting me out here. And I want to say a big thanks to Maxwell Hughes, who played so beautifully for us earlier. Come on out, Maxwell. Come and take a bow, man. That's Max. And ladies and gentlemen, doing the lights for you tonight is my man Zach Corp right there. Thank you, Zach. And doing the sound, Steve Law. There he is. I'm going to leave you with this beautiful song written by my hero, Chet Atkins. And this is Smoky Mountain Lullaby. Thank you. Denver. Thank you, Colorado. Thank you so very much. Thank you so much. Hope you had a good time tonight. Thank you.
Thanks so much. You made my night. Yeah. I want to play you another new song. This is from my new album, Accomplice One. And last year, every time my daughter Rachel was in the car with me, I only played the Beatles. And she totally fell in love with the Beatles. And every time it got to Blackbird, she would say, "Again, Daddy, again, Daddy, again, Daddy." And I had to play it over and over. So what I did is I wrote Rachel a song in the style of Blackbird to give me that feeling of the song Blackbird. I can't write a song like Paul McCartney. Nobody can. But it has that same spirit. Here it is, Rachel's Lullaby.